ladies, the summer's right around the corner. And I don't want to see none of y'all at the pool if your booty look like me, means. This bitch booty so flat, it look like a CD. Ladies, if you gotta lay down and take a shit, pick you up some Vixen flat. For $29.99, your booty can go from looking like a birthday card with no money in it to Nicki Minaj. Vixen flat for $29.99. Side effects may include old ass men offering to pay a bill or death. What up, Dow? It's the comedian Mike P, and welcome to another episode of the Ain't Nobody Hating On You, Dog Music Review. Now, it's a big fight out in Vegas this weekend, and if you a hoe, you better get your ass out here and try to get you some of this money. Shit. This weekend, I'm finna start me a daycare called Thoughts, and our slogan is gonna be, we take care of your thottlers. Now, let's hop into the music review. Scarface is back, baby. He got the new single out called No Problem. Scarface, ain't nobody hating on you, dog. I'm glad to see you back, baby. With the gray all in your gold teeth, looking like you been eating pussy with ashes on it. Scarface is back with the new single, No Problem. You gotta go check it out because, in my opinion, he top five dead or alive MC ever. I love the new single, No Problem. Scarface, I'm letting everybody know, ain't nobody hating on you, dog. Go check out No Problem. All them problems you was having with child support, I hope that shit over. Speaking of top five, Nas is back celebrating 20 years of Illmatic. Nas, ain't nobody hating on you, dog. When I first got the album, I thought I was gonna hear some new shit. But Nas, the same old ass shit from 94. I was a fan back in 94, and the material that you created then still stand up today. But I'm gonna be honest with you. After I spent my money and I didn't hear no new shit, I felt like I was on a date with a female and I spent $100. Then she told me she was on her period. Now let me bring y'all to the female portion of the show. Iggy Azalea got the new album out. It's called The New Classic. Ain't nobody hating on you, Iggy. But that album, that shit ain't no class. Now, Iggy, all I know how to do is keep it 100. You got that no condom body. She got that pop, that pull out frick. But the new album called The New Classic, ain't nobody download that shit. Now, for Music Submitted, this is my 40th episode. I got an ignorant ass work ethic. I ain't going nowhere. And it's other people out there like myself, hungry as fuck, and ain't gonna let nobody stop them from going where they need to go. So I'm here for y'all every motherfucking Tuesday, and I mean that. If you're an artist out there and you wanna be heard on thisis50.com, make sure you submit your music to Mike P's Music Review at gmail.com. Follow me on Twitter at Mike P Las Vegas. Hit me in my mentions. I'ma get back at you. I'm a real nigga. So look, this week, I'm dropping my man Last Chance. Now, I want y'all to check them out. The video was dope, the music is dope, and I just want to show love this week. Now, these niggas, when you look at the video, you know they ain't made it. Last Chance. Ain't nobody hating on you, dog, but after I watched your video, you and the nigga singing that look like Dylan should come out with your own little rap group called the Burlington Co Factory Boys. No, I'm just playing, man. Y'all check out the video. Comment underneath this video and let them know how you feel about their music. It's the comedian Mike P. Every Tuesday right here on thisis50.com. Every Tuesday, holla at your boy.
No time to slack off. I'm running to the head of the game to take his mask off. And since he Mr. Miyagi, I'm gonna wax off. Anybody think they a better competitor? I'm ready for reckless. Somebody feed him his medicine. I'm getting sick of the sick and making the sick leave. See, when I step in the booth, they all history. I wonder when the lights come on. Need the black abyss consume and repel they mind frames. Money equal power and the power equal insanity, vanity. It ain't a damn thing, ain't it a damn shame? Nobody really wanna open their eyes, but steady looking surprised. When it all fall down, don't be looking around. Like, should I be in the class? I need a lure right now. Running wild as a child, try to figure it out. Only thing that I seen was fellas getting the green. Watch my homies on the block trying to get to the top. But at the top of that